never been defeated at WrestleMania. A pile of broken bones and shattered dreams lay in his wake. But on this road to WrestleMania, who will be the one to...
Rest in peace.
Broadcast partner Jonathan Coachman.
It's good to be in Los Angeles, where they treat me like the respectable gentleman that I am.
Speaking of gentlemen, The Undertaker is in our main event.
That's good news for everyone, except his opponent.
Are you ready?
Hey, you think you could tell us what to do? You think you could tell us what to wear? You think that you're better? Better get ready.
I can't say I'm surprised at that result.
Santino is a talented superstar, but it's hard to ever bet against The Undertaker. Friday Night SmackDown. Coach and I are both excited to bring you a great show, which includes a tag team title match.
Who do you think you are, speaking for me?
Well, aren't you excited, partner?
Yes, but you never speak for me. Understand?
You sure took a beating last week. You all right?
Oh, I'm just a great. I'm sure I'll feel better after Undertaker does the same thing to you tonight.
I doubt it. I got the dead man's number.
I bet you won't last as long as I did against him.
Yeah, keep walking, Undertaker. I'll be seeing you later.
Separating the wheat from the chaff. That's one fight Finlay definitely didn't love.
The Undertaker is looking more dominant than I've ever seen him before, and that's saying something. Thanks for joining us for SmackDown. The Royal Rumble is rapidly approaching, but we have a huge main event tonight.
Literally massive, Cole. Undertaker versus the Great Khali for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Blockbusters like this can only be seen on SmackDown.
It looks like they accomplished what they were after, Michael.
watching the most exciting show on network television, Friday Night SmackDown. Last week, The Undertaker was assaulted by Santino and Finlay. But why?
If they want you to know, Michael Cole, they'll tell you.
Well, they've requested some airtime tonight, so hopefully we'll get some answers.
We are sick and tired of being pushed around on SmackDown. How are we supposed to get ahead in the WWE with freaks of nature like The Undertaker bulldozing everyone?
But we're not worried. We aren't intimidated. We know The Undertaker's WrestleMania streak will end. The man is coming.
You're old news, Undertaker. We're the new school. But it's not all bad. The man has a present for you, dead man.
Be careful what you wish for.
Is this the so-called present for The Undertaker?
You savior hates to love and loves to hate.
Undertaker takes out another foe, but it looks like he's got bigger problems on the horizon.
This new school is a formidable combo, even if we don't know the identity of the man.
Undertaker has never shied away from a battle before, so I don't think this will be any different.